this your death animation, man? Well, I guess I'll just leave you to it then. Getting a lot of glimpses, which I appreciate. Not even sure if I'm still going the right way here. Scared. No. Why? Fuck, the sounds are really scary. I don't want. Fuck yous, guys.
Yes. Slowly now.
Let's see if we can just get that missing tar.
Sip this and you'll see.
More glimpse.
Yes.
I'm not doing this very efficiently, but here we go. How do we use that, though?
Vision is a burden, my dear brother. I do not blame you for leaving this empire of sycophants and charlatans behind. I fear our knowledge is only a privilege afforded by our silence. Each discovery only provides our masters with more chains.
We need 4 more glimpses. Okay. X, okay. Don't think we will be using that a lot, especially since it requires resolve.
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
In case I have no desire to initiate the unwilling. Sip this and you'll.
Oh, interesting. That's not gonna be super useful, but...
Though you hide behind that mask, I know you far better than I ever knew him. You've shown me a second path. Do you hear that? Hope is a funny thing you've kindled in me. A little yarn we spin, but perhaps it may yet come true.
Oh, that's very interesting. I should have gotten this immediately. Well.
You warned me not to go, as if you knew what I would find among the multitudes. But if that were true, why bother with such a useless gesture? Is it our nature to bemoan the unchanging course of fate?
Perhaps it's time to make some new memories?
I thought we would be getting an achievement for maxing out this guy. Oh shit. Might as well clear the area out, I suppose. Change my mind. That's rough. And I just want to run back to the next sister. Oh boy! I'm surprised that did not kill me. Thank you. fuck off. Oh boy.
Perhaps it's time to make some new memories?
Oh, that's interesting. Wait.
Perhaps it's time to make some.
Ah. I kind of want that, but it's a whole lot of glimpses. Wait, does this mean that we killed the boss here? It's, oh, this is the fog. What? Okay, that was just me accidentally pressing the harden button. I'm trying to think about where the fiery place is, because I feel like we might have forgotten to extract the gland there. You look more muscular than the usual one. It's not really enough. I just got a better look at you, I guess. Oh, big boy. Painted nectar. Oops. I really like this weapon with this strength. Why would I want tainted nectar? I still don't really understand that. Oh shit, do you think there's going to be enemies in the hole now? Like, I'm in this area, of course. Because when I first came through here, there were fucking enemies here. Okay, no, those holy bastards aren't here this time either. That's good, that makes me happy. Oh boy. What an entrance. Everywhere. Search chest. So in fog you can open these chests. Okay. Well, that means I'm leaving it on fog, I guess. I'm not talking to that guy. I'm gonna look for those chests now. I have to keep my eyes open. Because I think I just got around to starting to ignore them. Wait, how much tar do we have? I don't think that's gonna be enough to buy the equipment stuff, so I'm not gonna spend it just yet. I'm not gonna use it just yet, I should say. The question is, should I give this thing to the guy, and will that stop the fog? Because I don't want to do that then. The prisoner has infused your seal with some of the true nectar he extracted from the crystalline gland. Yeah, okay. When empowered by resolve, your riposte will unleash your true form upon your foes. Interesting. Interesting. What's the other one? Forgot what the other one did. We can check it here. Shit, I don't know. Wait, is the fog gone? No, it's... Yes, it is. Shit. Oh well. I know we could get it back for one resolve, but I actually don't want to do that. Oh my god. I think we do have to go this way now. And then... No, wait, this does not feel right. Oh, it is right, I think. I feel like it's easier to fight those other creatures. Not 100% sure I'm going the right way, but... Yeah, whatever. Is the frog this way, maybe? No, no, the frog is in a completely different direction. Yeah, we just took a whole big ass detour. Oh well. Oh yeah, we can't right now, shit. We are in the right place now. Oh, so many chests. Ooh. Not cool. This doesn't heal, it's just like cool. I'm guessing it deals a lot of damage, so like if I was good at parrying, I could parry bosses with this and wreck some shit. Yeah, I think the mask wasn't glowing, so that's also suggesting something. Fudge! Could it be that I simply did not interact with one thing after destroying the boss here? Oh boy. Bit of a shame.
Perhaps it's time.
15 glimpses for out of star. I mean, it's probably worth it at this point. Like these guys. No. I thought the knight was gonna appear in front of me here. Oh, pink. Oh, it was a trap. Nice, I guess. Oh, cool. Oh, hello. Oh boy, I walked right into that one. More ways than one. As well, eat one. Shit. That was bad. That's the way to deal with these assholes. I didn't even pay attention to what I picked up because I already heard the sound of this asshole spawning.